question 13, which is very closely related to question 12. If you go to a planet with half the mass of Earth, it says, what will happen to your weight? Will your weight be halved? Will your weight be doubled? Will your weight be quadrupled? Will your weight be cut by 1/4? Then how would we approach this then? We have a planet here. It says, okay, so imagine, let's draw, this is the planet Earth, let's say. This is the mass of the Earth. Okay, so let's say you weigh a certain weight at the surface of the Earth. Okay, so your weight is actually a measure of the force of gravity on your body. So the force between the planet Earth and you, this is going to be F equals G M mass of Earth, your mass over the radius of the Earth squared. So the distance between you and the Earth center is going to be pretty much the same as the radius of the Earth. So if we draw this a little bit bigger, you can see this is going to be the Earth, and then this is you. Okay, the distance between here to here is pretty much going to be the same as the radius of the Earth. So this is radius of Earth, because we are so small that the distance between us and between our centers and the center of the Earth is pretty much the same as between the center of the Earth to the surface of the Earth, okay? Because we are small objects. So in this case, imagine that your weight is 200 pounds. So we would say this is 200 pounds. Remember, weight is measured either in pounds or newtons. So we can say, in this case, let's measure it in pounds. Okay, now if I do anything to tweak this, if you go to another planet which has the same radius but which has a different mass, what's going to happen to your weight? So in this problem it says you go to a planet with half the mass. So imagine you go to another planet, it has half the mass of the Earth, but I'm keeping the radius the same. What is your weight going to do? Okay, so it's going to be half the mass of Earth, M over R E squared. So that other planet has the same radius of the Earth, right? R, the radius is the same, but only its mass is less. It's half the mass of the Earth. So then therefore your weight is going to be half G M E M over R of E squared. So this thing, so since I only changed the mass of the planet, this half comes, this one half comes out, then you, this rest of the expression stays by itself. But GMM over R squared is 200 pounds, right? So what is your weight going to be over there? Half times 200 is equal to 100 pounds. Okay? So your weight on that other planet, which has the same radius as the Earth, but half its mass, your weight is going to be half as much. So you will weigh 100 pounds on that. So if you go to a planet with half the mass of the Earth, what will happen to your weight? Halved. This is the answer. Okay? What if you go to a planet with double the mass of the Earth, but the same radius? Then you say double the mass, the 2 comes out, and then your weight is 2 times whatever you weigh on here. So if you weigh 200 pounds on Earth, you will weigh 400 pounds on that other planet. Okay? So if you go to a planet with double the mass, your weight will be doubled, okay? So if you go triple the mass, tripled. 1/3 the mass, 1/3. Well, what if you go to a planet which has the same mass as the Earth, but twice the radius, half the radius, okay? What if we're keeping the mass the same, but changing the radius? So if we imagine this is the mass of the Earth, the radius of the Earth, now you go to the another planet, half the radius of Earth, half the radius of Earth, but the same mass as the Earth. What's going to happen? Will you weigh more or will you weigh less? So since it has the same mass, but now it's smaller, what ends up happening is that you are closer to the center of the planet, okay? The planet is more dense, right? Same mass, it's smaller. You're closer to the center of the planet, you should weigh more, right? How much more? Okay, well, then you do over here, F equals G mass of Earth M over half the radius of the Earth squared, right? So you have to do half of the radius, but then you have to square that. So this is exactly similar to the previous problem. If I go to a planet with half the radius, now I am one half as close, but I have to square that, you get one fourth here. R e squared, but this thing, gmm over r squared is 200, right? So it'll be 200 over 1/4. So, well, how much will you weigh on that planet? 4 times 200, see this 1/4, the 4 goes to the top, becomes 800. So you will weigh 800 pounds on a planet that has the same mass of Earth, but half its radius, right? Because everything is more concentrated. You will weigh 4 times as much as you do on the Earth. So if you weigh 200 pounds on Earth, you will weigh 800 pounds on that planet. If you weigh 100 pounds on Earth, you will weigh 400 pounds on that planet. So then the answer will be, if you go to a planet with the same mass as the Earth and half the radius, the answer would have been quadruple. Your weight will be quadrupled, okay? So then you could also practice different combinations here too. What if I go to a planet that has twice the mass of Earth, half its radius, right? What if the planet is twice as heavy and half the radius? Well, you're going to weigh a lot over there, right? Twice the mass. So what will I do? I will put 2 here on the top, 2, and then I'll put 1/2 squared, right? So then it'll be 1/4. How much more will you weigh on that planet? 8 times more than you do on Earth, right? It'll be 2, 1/4. So on that planet, you will weigh 8 times 200, 1,600 pounds. Okay? So on a planet that's twice as heavy as the Earth and half its radius, you weigh 8 times as much as you do on Earth. What if you go to a planet half the mass of Earth, half the radius of the Earth? And then we can end with that one. Half the mass of Earth, half the radius of the Earth. So it goes like this. 1/2 the mass of Earth, half the radius of Earth. Now a lot of people might say, oh, your weight will be unchanged because everything is half. But no, the radius affects your weight more than the mass does, right? Then it'll be G half M. Of course, we're assuming your mass doesn't change. You go to a different planet, your mass stays the same, but only the planet's mass is different, right? Then you go half the radius of Earth squared. Notice this half is squared, the top half is not. So you have here half GMEM over 1/4 RE squared. So then you have 1/2 over 1/4, which is the 4 goes to the top. 4 over 2 is a 2, right? So 4 here, and then 2 goes into the 4 twice. So 2GMM over RE squared. This thing is 200 pounds. So you will weigh 400 pounds. So if you were 200 pounds on Earth, 200 pounds on Earth, on that planet, you will still weigh more. You will weigh twice as much, so you will weigh 400 pounds, right? So the answer would have been doubled. If the choices were these, it would be doubled. Your weight is still doubled because the radius has more of an effect. You're still closer to the center of the planet, and this planet is still a denser planet than the Earth's density, okay? So basically now you know that this is generally how we approach these kinds of problems. We just put here what the mass of that planet is, what the radius of that planet with respect to the radius of the Earth, and with respect to the mass of the Earth. Okay? Thank you.